Right, good morning, you guys. What is going on? I have to be a little bit quiet because I'm in the family household, so I can't be making too much noise at 5 a.m. in the morning when everyone else is sleeping. But we're one day out from show. Yesterday was super high carb day, so we introduced having go over 550 grams of carbs throughout the day just to try and fill me out ready for the next day, I guess. Yeah, loads of food, and I just weighed in exactly the same as my all-time low, 201.3, which is crazy. So that's a very, very, very good sign that my body's just soaking up the nutrition and doing its job. So I'm about to send my check-ins to coach and then start getting into meal one. But today's gonna be a little bit hectic, a little bit crazy. Hotel check-ins, athlete meetings, tanning, sending check-ins to coach every 2 hours. So we're nearly there, but I'm gonna show you what I look like. And then, again, I'm starving, so I'll catch up with you guys. Adding more food in straight away. We gotta get fuller, we gotta get drier. So first meal is gonna be 55 grams of granola, 5 ounces of salmon, 1 tablespoon of jelly, and 16 grams of almond butter, and an English muffin. So very excited. Need to get this in me right now because I'm starving, but I'll keep you guys updated how the day develops. As soon as I eat this, I'll head to Ralph's and I'll take you guys with me just so we can get some stuff for the next 48 hours before show day. And then YouTube. Meal one's done. I just arrived at Ralph's right now. There's a shit ton of stuff we need to get, from English muffins, rice cakes, apple pie fillings, a little bit more salmon. I'll take you through the shopping list as I go around. But yeah, 7 o'clock now, so we've got to get moving a little bit, so I'll make this pretty quick. But good old Ralph's, and let's get inside and see what we can make happen.
is my new meal prep bag that Isolated Fitness just sent me. I wanted this one because it is a 6-meal compartment bag, sorry, which is solid. I may or may not use these. I'll probably end up using my own Tupperware like I always do. And I do prefer the glass ones. They're just much better in general. But this is a refrigerated area. This is a refrigerated area, which is ideal. So you can actually probably, you can probably pop another meal there, to be honest. Oh, easily. That's good. So realistically, it's probably like a 7-meal thing. The side is also insulated as well. So you can have like, I don't know, either your protein or your intra pre bananas, whatever else you guys eat in there. So that's actually, it's actually very good. It's good quality. It's lightweight, but good quality. That's gonna kickstart. Well, right, we are nearly done. Getting everything packed. Absolute crazy morning, but I'm just finishing off a little bit more salmon now because my body's going crazy on the salmon. It's absolutely loving it. I'm actually having it right now. Just checking my meal plan. Granola. English muffins are pretty much done. But yeah, crazy, crazy morning. It's 11:35 now, so already late, standard. But yeah, gonna eat this, finish off packing, weigh in, send check-in video, and then get on the road to San Diego, finally.
Things fall into place pretty well. Breakfast, we're gonna have 6 pieces of classic bacon with 2 whole bagels and a couple of tablespoons of jam just to start filling me out earlier, sooner rather than later. But prejudging is not for like another 9 or 10 hours. It's a big, big show, so we're not gonna go on for a while. But yeah, I brought the stove with me to cook in the room as it's early doors and I don't want to be dealing with that traffic at Denny's or whatever, IHOP, whatever the other one's called. So yeah, I'm going to get stuck into this and show you guys.
about 8 a.m. Day of the show. We're still about 7 hours out from going on stage. I'm about to get meal two in me right now. We're doing 5 ounces of salmon and 3 rice cakes. Took an hour's nap after that first meal. Definitely woke up dry, which is fantastic. Still got some filling out to do, but with a few blueberry muffins planned and another good things ahead, so So we're about 2.5 hours out. We're a little flat right now, so we're throwing in a last minute meal.
Just a last minute meal to get it on like Donkey Kong.
4.5 ounces of jasmine rice.
Jasmine rice.
5 ounces of top sirloin steak.
Top sirloin.
28 grams of granola.
20 eyes.
What is happening, you guys? They are not. Let me take the camera down into the backstage room. So I'm gonna finish the show day vlog on my phone, so you can see a little bit more behind the scenes. But yeah, let's go.
Bodybuilding competition looks like. Very quiet right now.
I wanted to get in here nice and early, so just to avoid the queues really. It's a massive show and I've no idea why it's so quiet. We gotta be lined up in the ballroom in 20 minutes, unless I'm late, I don't know, but yeah, I'm just drying off now. Second coat of tan, and then yeah, I'll catch you guys. Out. Go on, say it.
Right,
I'm out.
74. Big breath. Do a 1 and 273 flip.
Right, you guys, so that concludes this weekend's shenanigans anyway. Felt unbelievable getting that first place victory yesterday. They made us work for it up there, man. That was a tough show. I think the two boys who come second and third got top 10 at nationals just about 3 or 4 weeks ago in North Americans, Pittsburgh. So for me to be both two experienced athletes like that is a good sign. You know, I've still got lots of stuff to work on. I still need to build a lot more density. I need to get a lot more comfortable with my back pose. But, you know, very happy with the result overall and just how the weekend panned out. We could have came in a little bit sharper. I messed up by not drinking a little bit of water in between meals the day of the show. Which would have given me a little bit more pop on stage, if that makes sense to some of you guys. So I know there's improvements we can make. So, gonna go out for breakfast now with the wife. Enjoyed some good food last night at Benihana, come back, ate some potato chips, watched Friends, drank a 7-Up soda, just chilled with Kim. It was like amazing. I haven't done that in a long time. I'm very distant when I'm prepping, so that was good.